Hi, in this example, we have been given a list of 10 employees whose sales values are given in column C, and the commission has to be given accordingly from this labeling schema in column G and H. Now, to find out if 1468 falls into any one of these categories and then assign the appropriate commission, we can either use four if statements or we can write equal to VLOOKUP. The problem here is that 1468 doesn't exist in this range of numbers given in column G because these are not numbers at all. So we have to give the minimum required for each one of the commission slabs, which would be 0, 5001, 20001, 35001 and 38001. Now with the VLOOKUP, we can select 1468, select column F, G and H, select column number 3 as the result, and then explicitly give Excel the permission to do something called an approximate match so that it is able to search for 1468 between these five numbers even if it doesn't exist on the cells directly. The final formula looks like this.